since I was little, the best one was my imaginary friend. We did everything together. But growing up, I couldn't find balance between my real friends and her. I had to make a decision.